Hello, Rogi. Chris, Mitch, Sammy, hello, Dings, I, Dings, Rafi, Katie, thank you sa cake, Mandolin, Winchell, Ate Prey, Justine, hello, stop dreaming, and Jane, I don't mean stop dreaming dreams na
weird,
weird. Pero dream big, ganun, and Jane, how are you guys? I wish you guys were here. Sayang di complete na. I mean, we're having so much fun. Pero, syempre, mas, the more the merrier kung nandito kayo. Sorry, namamagayang mata ko. I just want to say, next time, pag, when you guys are coming here late, let me know in advance so I can plan something. Pag-enchanted tayo, or swimming day, or mag-dun tayo sa Matabungkay, Batangas. Sa nag-taping ang Bud Brothers. Or let's just do something fun. We can just watch a movie, have popcorn, ganyan. Kasi those are the things naman that I like to do. I don't really go out. But I'm looking forward to meeting you guys and seeing you guys again. Especially Chris, I hope to see you again. Sorry, hindi ko alam na ang layo mo pala sa kung saan kami nag-concert. At inimitahan ko pa kayo mag-stay. Sorry. And thank you sa mommy mo sa pag-drive. Thank you sa support. I hope I see more of you guys on PEX. Balita ko, sobrang busy nyo. I totally understand that you guys are studying and working at the same time. Basta, work and school always first. I understand. Nandito naman ako for you guys all the time. You guys make my day, Johnny and TLD. Lalo na pag nagda-down ako sa set or pag sobrang pagod na ako, sleepy na ako. Kaya talaga yung pampagising ko. Kasi bawal na ako magkape. Bawal na ako magkape, guys. So, kaya na yung kape ko. And please pray for me kasi nga baka operan ako sa vocal cords ko. And if magpa-opera ako, 3 weeks akong bawal magsalita. E ngayon pa nga lang, 2 weeks lang nahirapan na akong tumahimik. Ang dal-dal ko kasi. But I'm looking forward to seeing you. Everything that I do is for God and you guys. And I hope I make you guys happy. Sana yung mga coming na precious hearts na tatlo, ma-enjoy nyo kahit na ni si Kuya Prati, yun. Pag yung mga ka-scene part, ini-imagine ko na si Kuya Prati. Joke!
Joke lang!
I'm looking forward to seeing you guys talaga. Iba yung tatlong precious hearts na yun, medyo yung isa ay pagka-daring. Medyo na-challenge talaga ako dun. At medyo kinabahan kasi yung mga eksena, grabe. To the highest level na talaga of sensuality. Parang kinakabahan ako. Sana po you guys still support me on that. And yung Christine series hanggang January yun ipapalabas. So, sana magustuhan nyo. Kasama ko pulit si Raph, Rosel, Christine Reyes, and Sancho Marudo. So, I really look forward to seeing you guys. Please pray for me. And you're always, all of you, lahat ng Janice, lahat ng TLD. Ang haba-haba ng prayers ko bago matulog. Kasi iniisa ko pa, please, God, lahat ng poor, lahat ng sick, lahat ng dying, lahat ng mag-isa, lahat ng lonely, lahat ng nagsasuffer, lahat ng walang family, lahat ng nasa kalye na walang makain, lahat ng children na nasa hospital, lahat ng orphans, ay, teka lang, lahat ng TLD and Janice. Oh, diba? Lahat yung mga pinsan ko, first cousins ko na 21 first cousins, at ng second cousins ko na 48 kami. Lahat na, so, ang dami ko pinapray, pero lahat kayo parating complete sa prayers ko. And every day, you're all my inspiration, Janice and TLD. Sobrang unexpected na, you know, sumuporta sa akin ng Janice and super, parang na-warm yung heart ko. And also, of course, TLD, you're always there for me. Thank you. Sobrang haba na ng message ko. Pero, nilulubos ko na kasi. Minsan lang ako nakapag-greet sa inyo. Even if I wanna greet you guys every day. Eto na, gumagawa na ako ng Ustream account para kahit na nasa taping ako, I can say hi to you guys and let you know what's going on. At pag naiiyak ako, yun, guys, naiiyak na. Or, paiyak, kailangan ko ng motivation. Patawanin nyo nga ako. Okay. So, thank you again. And you will hear more from me. And hopefully, I hear more from you. Pinapatulog ko na nga sila. Anyway, bye-bye.